Today is World Autism Awareness Day, and we are honored to be here together with many other people, all in blue, and all together raising awareness for autism. What is autism? It is a disability seen in young children, and these children have difficulty in socializing, they have language delay, and sometimes they have behavior problems too. But we know that autism is a very treatable condition, and the earlier we detect it and we start social communication behavior therapy, these children can do really well. So we are very happy today that so many people have gathered together to raise awareness for autism, and the whole month of April is Autism Awareness Month. So please spread the word that autism is not something to fear. It can be detected early, it can be treated very effectively, and the earlier the children get into treatment, the better.